Hello guys, and today I'm gonna be doing a benchmark video for the HP ME4, and it's gonna be an image editing benchmark using RealBench. Thank you. thanks for watching, guys. And as always, subscribe and like the video if you liked it. And comment below what do you think and what else should I benchmark on the NV4.